Amarillo Area Foundation Harrington Center has been named a finalist for a Texas Downtown Association Award. The building was nominated as one of two finalists for the Texas Downtown President's Awards category for Best New Construction in Cities with More than 50,000 People. According to the association, the awards will be presented on October 29th at the annual Texas Downtown Conference in Abilene.